sip.
It might be the release of the thing from it.
Did you like the left spinning on that ride?
I didn't.
What's the rating out of 10?
A minus. Minus. I'm not a left spinner. Finally got in after 2 hours. Alright, it's up. Thursday morning. Yeah, Thursday. And we're going to Anakista today. We kind of decided that we wanted to sleep in because we did Dollywood yesterday, and that was just like a lot. Like, you know, we just needed a calm morning. I think we're gonna go for breakfast pretty soon. And then I don't know what we're doing or if we're doing anything before Anakista. And then we're gonna eat dinner up there. So that's the day. Okay, I'll see you guys later. My favorite. Look at all of me. There's. Where does it go?
This way.
Wait, Mom, I want a cool picture in here. Oh, there we go.
I don't
this way that if it does break.
Your body's so fucking electric. I know you're scared of me. You say that I'm too eccentric. I'm crying on my tears, and that's fucking pathetic.
Okay, I got lavender lemon drink. It's right.
We did, that's weird.
Not
we
both
lose. We both.
The how weird is it that both of us have so many rings on our finger, we both lost the same one.
Yeah.
The how weird is that?
Out of everything to lose, we
that
both.
Means we're soul sisters.
I think so.
What? Yes, that.
Run.
Run. Run.
Wait, let's go.
She's a runner. She's a track star.
I can honestly zip line for the rest of my life. Like, that is the only time I have ever felt truly alive.
Once you get past that, and you know that you can't fall.
I would do it forever. It's Thursday night, right? Does a bee pick? Does a bear pee in the woods? Heck yes. Oh, I'll let pee in all right. Okay, period. So we're at extreme go-kart racing. It's NASCAR. They're the fastest go-karts. So.
Only one race. The human race. What about NASCAR?
I hit my dad completely head-on in that. We're gonna go on it again. But don't trust me in a car, I guess. Or a go-kart, for that matter. I don't wanna waste it. guys probably saw the video of that little cute vintage bookstore I was in. I bought a few books. Oopsies. I spent like 20 bucks in there. But it was really cute. I had to go find where everyone else went because they left me in there for like a while.
This is going in the vlog. Ready? How do we feel about the South?
We hate it.
Starbucks closes.
I like the sweet tea.
Aren't you weird? Starbucks closes at 3 p.m.
They don't care about feelings down here.
What type?
They don't care about feelings down here. I like it.
I hate it.
Moonshine's good.
And moonshine's good.
Yeah, well, when you're not old enough, it sucks.
I decided that instead of getting picked up by my grandfather, I'm going to walk up from the pool. It's probably at least a mile or two. And it's a really big hill, but I'm pretty sure I caught this. I'll update you guys if I like die or get winded or something. I needed to work out though. I haven't done anything this week. I haven't done any of my ab, arm, or leg exercises. So this is probably best for me, honestly. She's getting put on my water. It's okay. I can get one when I'm up there. I have to take my clothes off. I'm looking barefoot. And I need a lot of breath. And I'm only up the first hill. Oh, I just stopped my tail. Update. Back to the cabin. They're not even in the van yet. I made it up here in record time. Anyways, I'm gonna miss this really pretty cabin.